hot one. Enjoy. Really good game, he says. Here we go, guys. Let's do this. Still got music in it.
This is the Nova Corps. We have a situation. Anos is here.
Destroyer of worlds, big glowy gauntlet, wrinkly chin. Yeah, I've heard of him.
You have to help us. This is a priority one distress call, Star-Lord.
What's in it for me?
Hijacking a Star Blaster on Xandar.
Sounds pretty fair. You've got yourself a deal.
Ah, I'm relieved to hear that. Okay, here's the situation. We tracked Thanos to this Kree planet, but when our fighters engaged, he decimated our fleet. Without your help, he'll kill us all. We're no match for him.
Damn it, space cops. You made a mess here, and now we're all paying for it.
That is clearly understood. You don't have to point that out. Please hurry.
Time to rock and roll.
Yeah. Destroying the ship.
Looks like death out there.
Business as usual.
I'm not complaining.
Heads up!
Ouchie.
You two want to quit making out to help me before we explode?
So in love. We are in the movies as well.
Quit! Two! Now! Thanks, Yumi. And fixed! On to the next disaster. And that is... where to begin? Breast is fried, the pilot's been now carbon.
I'm through.
Oh, and now Groot's on fire. Groot's on fire!
Peter!
I am Groot.
Oh, Groot says thanks. Wait, you're all here.
That's all he ever says.
Who the hell is flying my ship?
Yeah, there is.
Star-Lord, Thanos is here. Today, I finally slay our nemesis. My dead wife and daughter shall have their vengeance. I have longed for this day, dead.
Nothing like starting your day with a little revenge.
Yes, that is my mantra.
Move, Drax!
enjoying myself.
Yeah, well, I'd enjoy you shutting up, okay?
Off to a great start today.
I am Groot.
Here we go. Let's do this.
All right, guys. Let me show you how it's done.
Going down.
I am Groot.
Okay. Now I'm really pissed.
Disgusting. We have a bathroom for that. Where is the other green one?
Wishing we had better seatbelts. Still breathing.
You okay?
There's an infant on our ship.
Well, that can't be good.
Well, it's bothered about anybody else. It just brought around a bloody gun or whatever it is.
Stubby little arms.
Would you calm down, man? You're freaking out is freaking me out.
Calm down! We're all gonna be red-paced in a second if you don't help me. Careful with that. My baby, give it!
Come on.
Another nanosecond, and we all would have been atomized.
Still looks like it'll blow up to me.
It sure ain't no toy. We get pushed around by a lot of dangerous jerks.
Really good series.
I built this bad boy.
There's 5 episodes altogether. I can't remember.
If there's something that dangerous on board, you should have told me. Us. You should have told us.
I told Groot.
So this is.
Yes.
And that gun.
Episode 1.
Thanos. Through there. I smell his evil stench.
That door's not gonna budge so easily.
Yeah, it will.
Okay. So, this gun ain't totally, you know, operational yet. And it only has one shot. But think of it as a feature. Yeah.
You know, Rocket, that seems like a major disaster.
So's your face, Will.
Man, that's terrible. Now, let's see.
Let's find some.
Think I see a way over.
Tread lightly, Star-Lord. Thanos must not detect our presence.
I'm not gonna tread at all.
let's go through.
Oh! Oh. Pieces now.
Oh, don't be so dramatic.
Oh no.
What happened? Did you find the Nova Corps?
Yeah, they're all dead. Hang on. Find you guys a way through. I am officially freaked out. Looks like some kind of fungus. Maybe?
Alien mold or something like that.
Not sure what it looked like before, but this place got trashed. This was a bloodbath.
Yeah. A battle or something like that.
There?
What's up,
Pete? So, is that fancy gun of yours ready yet?
You can't rush perfection or nanomolecular weaponry, so no.
Looking everywhere, guys, to see what it is.
Thanos Genesis.
Yeah.
Yo, Drax.
What do you require of me?
So, who do you think built this place?
Kree. I can tell by the hideous architecture. I have never encountered more bloodthirsty and nefarious.
Oh, hang on. Sounds like Thanos is already down there. Wonder who you were.
What's that?
Man, I broke the hell out of this thing. Nova Corps made an emergency landing. Right through a wall. Kinda looks like my landing. Ooh. Hey now. That can do some damage.
You there?
What's up?
What's going on over there, man?
I found a crashed Nova Corps ship. Right smack through the wall.
Ouch.
Yeah. I think its guns can blast the door open, but I can't get into the cockpit.
Check the side. Should be an access override panel. I, might have stripped one of these ships for parts.
Found the panel. I can't get it open.
Yeah, you're gonna need an override chip to access. High-ranking officers usually carry.
So one of them's got.
Maybe I can figure out who was in charge.
Chip on them then.
Well, I've got the time scanner.
Check on this dude first.
Not here. Nope. Just a regular Corpsman. Gotta keep looking.
So where is it then? It's probably somewhere.
Yeah, I'm not touching that. These guys want to charge.
Have a look at the top.
Bingo!
ID check. Got it.
Hey, you guys still out there?
Affirmative, Starstar.
Surprise!
Why should I be surprised?
Booyah!
Yes, that was surprising. This is a Kree Temple. They are a technologically advanced species, strong of body, powerful of military.
What is Thanos even doing here?
A lot worrying.
What does he want with this place?
Guess we'll find out.
I know one thing for certain.
Yeah,
I gotta get this thing working or we're all dead. Almost done tinkering.
We're counting on you, Rocket.
Nothing inspires the creative soul like intense pressure, right?
Hey, I think this can take us down. If the controls aren't too damaged.
Eh, no big deal, Gams. I can undamage them.
I am Groot.
Groot says he's worried we bit off more than we can chew.
What?
Why don't you relax, big wing baby?
Who wouldn't be?
I am Groot.
There is nothing to fear. I will protect both of you cowards.
There. Good as new.
The time has come. Either Thanos falls, or we do.
On my planet, before a great battle, our fearless leader would rally the troops with his words.
Thanos is done terrorizing the innocent people of this galaxy. It's time for payback.
Yes. Revenge.
Always a noble pursuit.
Let's go. Out we go. Oh my god. It's going to take thousands and thousands of years to get down there. funny question is, what's down here? It's the only weird thing, what's down here?
Well, this is the slowest elevator in the universe.
You cannot possibly know that. Your suffering is ended.
Oh my god. Just killed him. Oh my god, we got hard supplies.
It's mine.
I think we gotta fight him. It's like something out of Thor, doesn't it?
Yes.
We're here to take you down.
So yeah. The Nova Corps. But as you
they're
can
going
see,
to die.
Now that I have this, I shall roll through the galaxy like a great wave, crushing the bones of every inhabitant and the civilizations of every planet I pass.
Oh, let me guess. It's an ancient superweapon. Or something.
The Eternity Forge.
Called it!
Daughter, you have aligned yourself with such pathetic creatures.
I was never your daughter.
Then you will die an adversary.
Oh, can't we talk about this? You know, discuss your feelings, figure out why you're so angry.
You speak like a petulant child. Show me how you die.
Okay, if you want to be that way. I want it to be that way.
Give me a few more seconds!
You don't have any more!
What are you doing?
My turn!
This is for my wife and daughter! You always were the ungrateful one.
You're right. Thanks for training me to kill. I'll put it to good use.
Kill me, vermin!
Gotcha.
That's it, guys. Well, so I'm gonna end it now. In a minute. See if he's dead. He's gotta be dead after all that, surely.
No way.
He killed him. He is dead, isn't he?
Guys! We're heroes! Thanos is dead! We're gonna be rich! Heroes get fat stacks, right? That's how this works!
Heroes don't do it for the money, Rocket.
And I am in the wrong line of work!
Guess this relic is useless.
Huh. But this gun wasn't! Who dead? You dead!
Rocket, quit it!
Dead? Yeah.
Stop it, both of you! Enough!
We are victorious. The biggest terror the galaxy has ever known. Is no more. I am Groot!
Hey. I never thought this would happen.
Yeah! What do we do now?
Huh? Thanks for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. And yeah, thanks. Subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.